No job. No money. No house. This life. Where will I go from here now, eh? How will I survive?
I have been looking for you everywhere.
I'm looking for who?
You.
Why?
Don't you know me? No, look at me very, very well.
See?
You should remember my face.
Scammer, I am not ready for all this nonsense. I don't have money to give you. All this Nigerian lady, I will just like injure people. I'm begging for money. I don't have your time.
No. I am not a scammer. I tell you, I promise, I am not a scammer. Don't you remember my face? I don't know if you can direct me to Festac.
Festac?
Yes.
Huh?
I don't know anywhere.
Festac is foul.
Oh, name Kisho.
But you know what?
Okay.
If you go like this now, eh?
Okay, like this?
Yeah, straight down.
Okay.
Down.
Okay.
You see where bike.
Oh.
Yeah, bike.
Okay, okay.
You just tell me that you're going to Festac Fifth Avenue. Then we'll take you to the place direct.
Okay, if I take this way.
Yeah, take this way, lah.
I will see bike.
Yes.
Does that mean I won't see tak-tak?
I know, you won't see tak-tak.
So if I go like this now and I take the right. Oh my god, he left. He didn't even wait for me to thank him. Such a nice man. May our mother goddess be with him. So nice. Let me go to Festac.
Ah!
Yeah.
sorry. The other day that I was talking to you, I was in a hurry.
Oh my god.
Yes, I was
it's
in
fine.
A hurry.
Tell me, where have you been? I have been looking for you everywhere, I tell you. I just want to appreciate you. I want to take you to my house and host you. Just to show you some signs of appreciation.
Your house?
Huh?
Your house?
Yes.
You want to host me?
I tell you, I want to host you.
Hey! Mother, you want to host me?
Yes. Please.
Mother.
Don't say no.
You know, when you came earlier, I thought maybe you have a promotion. You know, just be nice to stay under the bridge.
No.
Begging for money.
What is that? What is Oshodi Sale? What is that?
It's your people. Sorry, it's those people. That we know as if they are from India. They don't know that they're from Libya. Lebanese people.
Oh,
they are not even India.
Okay, I get. No, I am not like that.
Hey.
And I told you I'm from India.
Okay.
Yeah. Let's go to my house.
Now?
Yes.
I should go to your house now.
Let's go. Come on, let's go. Thank you.
Yeah, no problem.
Let that God be with you.
And you too.
Let's go. Hey, let's go.
There is nothing to show for it. There is no single injured person among the people that she gave this money to from her own dollar.
Okay, this is my house.
The place is nice too.
Thank you so much. The thing is, the reason why I have been looking for you is because before I left Mumbai to your country, I went to the temple and the priest told me, he said to me, when you get to this country, the first person to show you some act of kindness is your soulmate.
Soulmate?
Yes. You know, from the very first time I set my eyes on you, I said to myself, there is something great about this person and I know you are very special. And he said, I will have to will all my property to the person.
Get out.
No.
Will everything?
Yes.
All your properties?
Yes, I tell you. I promise I'm not lying. I tell you.
Hi!
Hey, come on, let's go inside. Let's go.
Inside?
Yes.
To do what?
Oh, to do praise and worship, you scoundrel. Let's go inside. Don't you know what they do inside? Let's go. My God, let's go. Namaste.
Namaste.
Oh my God, I can see the clothes I got for you. Looks so nice on you.
Yeah, it looks so nice. Thank you very much.
I am glad you like it.
Thank you.
So now I want to build my property. So I would like you to sign here.
You're about to will your property to me?
Yes. I told you, I am never joking. No joke, no joke.
I cannot thank you enough.
You're welcome. So you sign.
Look at it now. All of them have left her.
Are you okay? Young man, why are you sleeping in my sight when work is still going on?
Okay, I've seen the kind of thing like this, eh?
If I see the kind of dream, what you dream?
A small thing, I've become a millionaire. I swear.
Wait, let me ask you. Are you here to dream or you are to work?
I'm here to work, sir.
You are becoming a millionaire in my sight.
Almost.
I'm going to leave myself.
God, please, sir. God, please, okay. I'll go and work.
Come on, go and start working, idiot.
Sorry, sir.
Joseph, the dreamer. Look at how hard working they are. You're there sleeping. Huh? Don't break my block, oh! Do not break my block, oh! Who even employed this fat idiot?
We now know go talk first.
No, make I talk. Talk.
Ma talk. Go talk. He said make I talk. Ma don't hear. Please. Subscribe to this channel. Subscribe, please. We are begging. See, if you want to see more of our comedy, just subscribe. Subscribe to this channel, ODF TV. It does not cost you anything. Neither they pay me pass. Now free, tell them.
Now free. Just turn on your post notification. And anytime I drop any video, I go see them.
Anytime we drop video, you go see them.
God bless you.
Thank you, boss. I'll be your boss. Thank you.